Alright, I just completed a new rifle build. It's been done for, I don't know, about a couple weeks, but I finally decided to make a video. Runner guns billet lower. With the runner guns complete upper, I had them put together for me. I'm lazy. Get a little close up here, starting from the front to back, or the back to front. So, Mission First Tactical Minimalist Stock Magpul K2 Grip. Get a little close up of the lower. It's a standard 16-inch barrel, a 15-inch diamond head handguard, AP Manufacturing brake. I really like this brake. I have it on my my distance AR. It's got a Texas flag engraved on it. Ultimate dust cover from Strike Industries. And on top is the Strike Fire 2. I went with the all red dot. I never used the green dot, and I was hoping this would be like the Strike Fire 1. The all red was brighter, which I don't know if that's the case or not. Honorable mention, Magpul vertical grip. The nickel boron bolt carrier group. Show you the insides, but this thing's really tight. I can't even get the pin out without using something to push it with. I do plan on getting a lever for the bolt release. Strike Industries extended latch charging handle. Running a H2 buffer and a chrome silicon spring, so that'll help reduce the recoil. You know, all this money I invest in guns, and this is the only PMAG I own, and it's got the camo on it. The reason I bought this was because the place I bought it from, all they had was OD green or the ones with the camo on them. So it's either that. I got a bunch of GI mags, or a couple of these Tapco. So I need to invest in some black P mags. I can get them locally for about 10 bucks. So let's just put this ugly bastard in it. It looks really bulky on this gun for some reason. Looks fine on my other AR. Let me know what you think. And just imagine this thing all black. Yep, I think that'll look good. So there you are. Haven't put any rounds through it or anything else, even though it's been done for about a week. And here's some pictures. Here's some pictures why it hasn't been shot. Yeah, we've had some bad weather, a lot of rain and hail. Turned a mud puddle into a pond, so just to let you know that that's AR-500 silhouette you saw is about human size. So our shooting range is a little under the weather, I guess you could say. All right, we'll be seeing you.